Alright, it's November. First week of November. The winds are about 30-40 miles an hour. It's probably the last day at the field. I'm the only one here. I got the whole thing to myself. Me and my little quad. So I guess we'll see how it does.